number 7. Keep an eye on him. He's in the black and they're ready. Racing, Teddy Minnelli out wide, shows early speed. Coming across was Wayno, who's going to find the lead. Teddy Minnelli quickly into the clear is second, then followed by Scooby Roo and Fiodora. Well back was Mental Burst. Last of all, Gorilla Playboy off the back, and Teddy Minnelli went straight past Wayno. Now 3 lengths clear. 8 lengths behind them was Scooby Roo, then followed by Fiodora and also Mental Burst on the corner, though. Teddy Minnelli races clear. The odds on Pop starts to draw away from Wayno, and Teddy Minnelli's going to win by close to 12 lengths. Second, Wayno. Third in Scooby Roo. Fourth tight, Fiodora. A Mental Burst, then followed by Gorilla Playboy, 27:38 the time.